That's a strong start. Well done. Be careful with the front wing, you've taken some minor damage. Good. Good job. Nice overtake. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. We're leading our teammate by 13.2 seconds. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Absolutely awesome. Just amazing. Well done.
It was touch and go for a while there, but Toro Rosso have done it. A great win. And I have to wonder, Anthony Davidson, just what set them apart from the competition here?
I think we'll chalk this one up to a deft touch on the brake pedal. That's allowed them to challenge down the inside into the braking zones, and ultimately, if you do that often enough, you end up winning the race. It was great to watch as well though, wasn't it? Forget strategy, forget tyre management. Who doesn't love a good old-fashioned scrap?
And it's time now for the podium celebrations, and how well-deserved is this one? This is a team all about giving talented young drivers an opportunity to race and to win. Toro Rosso. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your...